Day number two. So what I realized, the reason the Phantom failed to fly was because the compass that's here was not correctly connected. So it's very important that we connect everything correctly. Anyway, it does fly and I am thrilled with it, absolutely happy with it. Testing day number two and the final day, and it does fly. So let's have a look at numero dos test. Here we go. We did manage to put up up high, but not too high because the gusts are literally blowing the poor Phantom away from us. So that's not a good, great feeling at all. So here we are. Thank you.
There he is in the water, swimming away. In the middle of the winter. How healthy is that?
Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Bye bye.